Fucking A. I didn't know you have to be LCS to flash a flash blitz hook at level 1, no. But I guess times change.
Every game is being first blood against us, by the way.
Yeah, and this guy got first blooded twice. And now my laner has fucking XP advantage and 3 potions again.
You live a great life.
So fucking annoying, dude. I don't get W level 1 because it had 5 seconds longer cooldown. Oh my, he couldn't even do wraiths, dude.
Oh. Wow, you left the big one.
The small ones are worth so much. I can't get any CS right now.
Gonna get level 2.
Yeah, you got the really level 2.
Sucks not being able to get level 2 because they have XP advantage.
Yeah. I guess it's like that for your lane too.
Oh wow, I got hooked. Holy shit.
Try to call MIA on Dubu, by the way. He roams so much on Thresh. I mean Blitz. Wait, what the fuck? Is he level 2 ganking on what? Oh, he's level 3 already. Oh, why? Put your flash for that. Ugh. Fuck. Flash was not worth it.
Oh well. Oh wow. That's impressive.
I'm actually not sure if she flashed there.
Actually, their lane is pretty ass, honestly. You can never do anything, even if I get hooked.
Alright, my lane's actually in an alright spot. That gank, like, even though it wasn't like a bad gank, it was just an overkill with the flash, it still was really good for my lane. So if he doesn't get fucked for having no flash, it's definitely worth it. He can't last it on your turret, dude. Oh wow, that didn't hit turret? You kidding me? He's just having havoc. Alright, board here. Mid lane's still pretty even though. But at least he didn't get the advantage from his early items and stuff. Fuck, lane is in a pretty bad spot. Cause I can get ganked here. Kha'Zix jungle.
Game is hell of fun, dude.
Really? Fuck, this is so rough. I need help. Oh, I should have called for him earlier when I actually needed the help. I don't need it anymore now. Kayla's hell of fun.
Fuck! I'm so fucking bad, I fucked up so hard.
Hey, fuck.
Yeah.
Shit happens, dude. Oh, that's so good. What's this one?
Man.
Yes! That was actually really good that Blitz was mid, because it baited him to go back in. Oh! Oh! That was so close! Can you move? Oh, you don't have ult. It's fucking early game.
Fucking level 4, man.
You're exit for the panner, thanks for subbing, man.
And I'm pretty fucking screwed right now.
I'm actually pretty sad I'm not on the Riot 500 kill list thing, because I was playing in Europe for the first 2 splits. But I'm definitely up there.
Come on, man, you're not that sad.
So I wish I could see. I just wish I could see how many kills I have, but I don't know if they have the information from Europe. Because I was like the second highest kill in Europe, I think. even when we were like 4th place. I was one of the highest kill players. Dude, Viper's going off. I don't like that. Ah, fuck. Pretty good vision right now.
Nice, you have to carry me, okay?
No!
Why? That's all I mean.
I don't have to.
Oh, dude, I don't think you get the... Look, you have to.
Alright, dude. Oh, God.
Possible to hit, man. If you got eyes on me, I can't hit it. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Get the situation we're in now.
My total is 506. Oh, really? Oh shit.
Oh, shit!
I got a 2 turtle!
What?
Mine's 506, apparently. How do you know that? Is there, like, stats on it? Oh my god, turtle. You need to try to call MI on Boo. He's gonna shit on me.
Sorry, he's MIA.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, that's hilarious. You know, Phoenix, he jumped forward, and then he fucking... Like, he hit the chain, right? But he missed his Q. He Q'd the creep.
I have to tell you something. It's still on my ear.
Oh, yeah, but he's dead.
That's why he's missing an action.
He's like missing for another 4 seconds. Zvi is actually he's playing really well. Do you think this guy's a smurf? Because he did really well last game. He's playing pretty fucking well this game.
LeBron James, man, he always plays well.
He's decided to take up League and be a fucking beast in League 2.
An all-star player.
That makes sense. You, Elsie Spring. Oh, it does show.
Oh, wow, dude. Our top line is getting... Oh, I'm dead. I just want to say goodnight.
Wait, this is submitted 7 months ago. I had 500 kills 7 months ago.
You must have like 8 billion kills now.
I don't know about that.
Alright, Blitz is roaming. I give you the heads up.
Alright, thanks dude. I have no sums, so if I get hurt, I'm fucking toast. Not like
this
kind of toast.
He's definitely on the right side, like right here.
Yeah. Oh, really? Like I was guessing here. See?
Alright, that was like maybe a 50% then.
It's cause when I played against him last time, he sat on that brush the entire game.
Oh
yeah,
really?
He just fucking sat there, and then every time I walked up to trade, he would just come up from his little hiding
spot. I'm pretty DW until I get, 2 items. I just wanted you to know that. I'm just gonna blame this game for now. Until I start doing well.
Is he still in there?
I have no idea. You have Nami there though. I think I fed every game we played today.
Not in scrims, though! Oh wait, I probably shouldn't say what champion you played. Almost did, but I caught myself. That Leblanc AD carry pick!
I gave up my Silly Q prowess for my... scrimmage! Holy shit, that was an aggressive flush.
Holy shit, dude, I misclicked barrier when I was gonna ult. Fuck me.
Oh, F, Liz.
My finger's so fat.
There's no F, Liz. Oh, God. Holy shit, they're just fucking having us all day.
Who's coming?
Oh, he's got it. He's gone. Gone. Let's just go in mid probably now. Oh, I think that's idiot, huh? Alex? Forehand?
Oh, really? Why?
No, I'm just kidding. But I haven't seen him so he can get.
Oh, Loco, you're back! Did Jagoga get tired of you? Did Jagoga get tired of you? Sorry, Loco, we'll talk about it later.
Game sucks.
I know, fucking stupid good, dude.
Oh, wow, you're dead.
Nope. Oh, an elaborate bait.
Wow.
Planned by the Africans.
Oh, wow, he TP'd up there, but he landed at the bottom.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
If I land one more Q, you ult him, okay?
Okay.
He's done. You guys are dead. Damn, that young Corhound. Holy shit, I was not expecting that flank.
Oh, wow. Wow, there's...
Phoenix is 0-4 and 2 levels behind 40 CS. Oh, we're still losing. Oh my fucking god, it's not me.
I'm up 6 CS on the bright side. I need more though. Leblanc went bottom. Leblanc.
LeBron has to show he's truly not a one-sport pony. Don't come protect. Well, he just barely missed me. Oh my fucking god. Damn, I fucked up.
Flash?
Yeah, I did.
Nah, he's coming to mid, I'm coming to, I guess.
I went for the greedy stun.
Oh god, our top lane is getting... He's flash.
Oh, really? Holy shit, that's scary.
Yeah.
I mean, manhandled by Blitzcrank. Jirero Azteca, thanks for subbing. Oh, I'll try again.
What
Jirero Azteca. And you gotta rethink your name, buddy. No offense to you, but...
shit, dude. Oh, you need it for a minute, a chunk.
You got chunk.
Oh, wow, you hit me.
What the LeBron? Not sure what he expected.
Oh, the misclick of the year.
Wait, what? So what part did he misclick? The flash or the ult?
I don't know.
You can't really explain that you did one without. I don't even know. Maybe he misclicked flash and then. He was like, whatever, I might as well go.
Ask you real quick.
Oh man, I don't wanna down the team morale. It's already pretty low.
You're right. Oh, which one?
You fucking dick.
No, I'm not learning the team morale, I'm just genuinely curious.
Seven hundred 12 kills in LCS.
Coming into the mid lane. Oh shit. Viper is so fed by the way.
Viper?
See this?
Yeah,
he's so big.
He's alright. Nidalee's pretty useless.
Alright, it's AP Nidalee.
Holy shit, I haven't seen Phoenix for so long. People. Was he AFK? Holy shit, Dubu just flashed.
Holy guacamole. Hey, he just flashed on me and killed me in 1 second.
Wait, is he actually 1v4ing you guys?
Well, we didn't have 4 at the start.
Fucking 1v4, dude.
Got an assist on that.
Oh, rip. Oh, I can't carry this game. How can I shit on lane this badly and still lose?
I'm so salty dog now.
Alright, okay, man.
I'll be back. Minutes later.
Yeah, slave, I agree. It's obvious. Oh my fucking god.
He just hitting that head now. That guy's going off on us. There, I guess we're just giving him that one.
I smart cast on shift, normal cast dash.
Oh shit, I have to go up against the super minion now.
Sure you can handle the task? Oh my god, you so...
I could've...
Get the creep, get the farm, get the farm.
Shit, this game sucks. They could probably just turn if they wanted. Fuck, alright, I'm gonna go eat.
I don't know how I could carry that game any better. I'd say it was impossible. Like, Phoenix was down 50 CS, 3 levels, and he was 0-4. He was 1-4-3, and still had less gold than me when they won the game. Danish Stefan, thanks for 7, dude. So I actually think this game was unwinnable, and I think a lot of games are right now.